Nice Tog on Norris.com seminar series on the Celtic Quest.
You want to make sure you loop your mono and you feed your brain through. Mono to mono doesn't matter. Take one end, loop it. Mono to mono is a lot easier. You don't have to take as many reps. If you're afraid to mono, you got to take like 15 reps.
See how dark it is down here, first of all. But
right.
But how, from where we started when we got close, how much thicker it got in here.
Right. And then you'll
now
see
sometimes you're not gonna hit the wreck coming over the top, but you're gonna get just the darkness right here. That's how you know you got close. Like if we went just by the edge of that thing, we wouldn't have seen it come up above the bottom, but we would have seen this. Down a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Went down about two, three feet before you got to it. But over the years, that scour is going to build out as the tide flows through it. Also, the current doesn't run as hard in here, so it's not going to scour as much. But this is what you want to look for right here.
The dark spot.
See, we were nowhere near it. See, now I'm backing over the wreck. See how it came up again down
mm-hmm.
here? Now I'm going to mark it here. All right, so I want them. This is the wreck. Yeah, I went over it and then we stopped and drifted back.
Now remember which way it started.
See this? See this? Look how there was nothing here. Look at that second echo now. That's what you're looking for right there. Like all the times it gets a lot more complicated, but roughly what we're gonna do is split this off at a 45, all right? If you can keep your anchors at a 45, it's easier to adjust your boat. So I want to drop one here and one here, all right? Now it gets a little more complicated times when you know, like, if this is what we're drifting but the tide's about to pick up a lot and the tide's coming this way, then you want to overshoot one into the tide so as it shifts you don't have to pull your anchors all the way up, but you can just come up on that anchor and it can pull you over. But that's, you know, that's a little more complicated to, you know.
mini map.
Oh, look at the color on
that. That was on crab, too.